afternoon. Welcome, everybody. We are live on Facebook. Today we are celebrating America's oldest brewery. It is Oldest Brewery Day. It is our 190th anniversary. We wanted to share this experience with all of our fans here at Pottsville and all over the world on Facebook Live. Today we are sealing our time capsule in celebration of our 190th anniversary. We also have some other exciting news and special announcements that we want to share with all of you, especially including who will be headlining our 190th summer concert event in July. Stay tuned, and throughout the next couple months, keep following us on social media and using hashtag #YuenglingGoodTimes. So over here is our time capsule. I'm going to hand it off to my sisters Jennifer, Wendy, and Cheryl are also with me today.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for joining us for our first ever America's Oldest Brewery Day, which we will be celebrating hereafter, April 18th every year. We're proud to be America's Oldest Brewery. We will observe this day annually. And what we are paying tribute to are the generations before us. And when we say family brewery, we don't just mean our family. We mean all the employees and the fans with the passion that they show and who have come before us. So as our sixth-generation family members, we're paying tribute to the hard work, perseverance and dedication to all the workers, fans, and family members who came before us. I'm going to up next to Wendy. She's going to talk a little bit about where we are today at 190 years.
Thank you. Good afternoon. How are you?
I'm Wendy Yuengling.
Not only do we have a rich history as America's Oldest Brewery, still family owned and operated today, but as a fifth and sixth generation family company, we remain inspired by our past, disciplined in our values and traditions, while striving to make our mark on the company's future. We're inspired by new challenges, but more importantly, new opportunities to keep our business strong for generations to come. Last year, we introduced our new Yuengling Golden Pilsner, our first year-round brand in 17 years. It's a modern pilsner born from six generations of brewing expertise, crafted with a great balance of malt and hop character for a smooth and refreshing taste. So as we celebrate our 190th anniversary, we continue to listen to our consumers and look for new ways to connect with fans. We're not only focused on strengthening our business, but also striving to make our local communities a great place to live, work, and play. Our local communities, our loyal employees, our partners and fans have supported our company for over 190 years now. So whether it's showing appreciation to veterans through our Loggers for Hero program, or participating in community events like Music Fest, Pottsville on Tap, or our upcoming Light Logger Jogger, we're constantly looking for ways to give back. So up next, Cheryl will share some exciting news about how we're giving back to our local community with our first ever free summer concert in downtown Pottsville.
As we continue to celebrate our 190th anniversary, we are inviting our fans to our 190th summer concert on July 13th here in Pottsville. In addition to the free concert, fans can enjoy Yuengling beer, food, and other fun entertainment. We've been desperately wanting to announce this for weeks, so we're excited to announce that American Oldest as well as items that celebrate the successes we've had throughout the years, as inspire the next generations. Some of these items include the 190th commemorative cans that display the history of our iconic eagle. We have a signed baseball by Phillies All-Star pitcher Aaron Nola, who's also our Yuengling brand ambassador. And we've also asked friends, family, employees, and fans to be a part of our history and add some of their notes of best wishes for the future. We're excited to seal the capsule today. Personally, I put in some notes from the seventh generation, myself, some items from working here. We have them in the capsule right now. I don't know if you guys want to reveal anything you put in.
Yes, every year we sponsor with a partnership the Yuengling Shamrock Marathon in Virginia Beach, Virginia. That's always over St. Patty's Day weekend. So I've had the honor of participating in that event over the last 14 years. So I put one of my finisher's medals and also a t-shirt from the Shamrock Marathon.
Yeah, so I also added a letter to future generations and some letters from the seventh generation. So hopefully they will be words of inspiration for the 8th, 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th generations.
I put in a note to future generations and a picture of the 5th, 6th, and 7th generation, all this together.
Ready to lock it up? We are set.
Thank you all for joining us. Thank you for staying tuned on Facebook Live. We can invite the 5th generation over. Thank you for being with us for celebrating America's Oldest Brewery Day, and cheers to all your 190th.